Hi there, welcome and thanks for joining me. I usually put out a video every Friday, and most of the time it's a straightforward gameplay video. And also this past week I've put out a few additional videos about the Raspberry Pi 5 and what it can do. So today I'm going to combine those two themes and do a full gameplay video of a game being played on the Raspberry Pi 5. And once again we're looking towards the de facto Sega Model 3 arcade system emulator known as Supermodel. I'll be playing The Lost World, Jurassic Park, which is a very good and enjoyable light gun shooter for one or two players. It is intended to be something of a prologue to the movie of the same name, which is the second in the Jurassic Park film series, as these events take place shortly before the events of the film, as confirmed by the text shown on the screen on completion of the game. This game is also infamously known for one moment where you need to shoot the poop coming out of a dinosaur's butt. And if that doesn't make you want to watch this video in its entirety, then I don't know what will. It's not a particularly long game, so the full playthrough won't take much time, but I confess that I'm far from being an expert and I did need to use several continues to get there. The game performs really well on the Raspberry Pi 5 without an overclock, although I do think I detected some minor slowdown during the final boss sequence against the male T-Rex at the end of the game. But you watch and see for yourself. As always, I'm going to take this moment just to ask you to hit the like button if you enjoy this, and start a conversation in the comments section. And if you want to see more from me in the future, then you can subscribe to my channel. Okay, so let's get started. This is the Lost World Jurassic Park, released by Sega in 1997 for their Model 3 arcade system, being played on a Raspberry Pi 5 using the Supermodel emulator and a Sinden light gun. Enjoy this.
They wiped us out! You've got to save Ian and Sarah.
Where's Sarah and Ian?
They went to the laboratory. You can find them with this detector.
Look out!
Hey, over here. They went down this slope. What the? We'll be right back.
Are you okay?
Thank you.
This is the Site B laboratory.
Good job.
It looks like they headed for that dome.
Let's take a shortcut.
This is a plant control center. Ian! Sarah!
Get away! He's coming!
That's a chameleon-type dinosaur.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here on that elevator. Look out! Take care of this kid in the lab.
The operations of the elevator stop.
Is now over.
There's something here.
Mate! He's coming close to us.
Too quiet.
Look, Ian and Sarah.
Ian, Sarah.